Hello everyone. In this tutorial, you'll learn to create write-on text animation effect in Synfig Studio. Now quickly like the video and let's get started. So the first thing you have to do is open the Synfig Studio and create a new file. Then grab the pen tool, and after making sure you've selected the advanced outline layer in the properties panel, create the text you want to have your write-on effect in the canvas. Now switch on the width handles from the toolbar of the canvas. Look for the first width handle and drag it to the beginning of the advanced outline layer. Then go to the other width handle and right-click over it, and then select cusp after rounded. Now it's time to animate. Before animating, don't forget to switch on the animate mode. Then go to the first frame, select the last width handle and drag it to the beginning of the advanced outline layer. Now go to the frame up to which you want your animation to last and drag the last width handle to the end of the advanced outline layer. That's it. You can apply ease in and out if you want to. Now press preview and enjoy your animation. If you've liked this tutorial, then don't forget to comment. In addition, you can watch my other videos by clicking on the end card shown. At the end, for more such tutorials, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, have fun.